terrorista.
And we just wanted to do a quick tutorial on how to try it out on short to medium length hair. We did a tutorial on Ashlyn's channel, triedntruebeautyguru, on my hair. As you
yeah,
can
if
see.
You want to see how to get long waves with the style,
and
you can check out that video. We'll link it in the down bar.
Yeah, so just here's the video. And
enjoy.
Hope you like it.
Okay.
First things first, you kind of want to make sure that the hair is brushed out nice and smooth so we don't have any snarls or any issues. We're going to go ahead and section off her hair now so that we can work with each section and make sure that they're nice, defined curls. What I do first is I'm going to use this wand as a straightener to kind of smooth out and straighten her, the back of her hair. So now what I'm going to do is I have straightened her hair and I'm going to do like this. And I'm just going to do this thing until it locks in place. It makes a little clicking sound. There we go. So pull our hair around like this. So I just finished curling this section of her hair. It looks really, really good, nice and curled. I feel like the middle and top sections though is curled a lot better than the bottom. So I'm just gonna do the same thing I did before and set these curls on her shoulders to the side. Guys, so I just finished the top part of her hair. It's very curly and it might be a little hard to see because she's got such dark hair, but it's like a really nice wave, very voluptuous and pretty, and I love it. And
bouncy
her hair
too,
looks
guys.
So full and like big sexy hair. Basically.
Mm-hmm.
So I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you want to see more tutorials and more collabs, let us know in the down bar. She is your
5'5"
and I'm your tried and true beauty guru.
Okay.
Thank you guys,
bye, guys.
For watching.
Bye.
section off her hair so that we can...
We'll cut this part
try
out.
Try to make it interesting.
I think it's special what's behind your back. Yeah. So turn around and I'll pick up the slack. Yeah. Dirty babe, you see these shackles, baby, I'm the slave. I'll let you whip me if I misbehave. It's just that no one makes me feel this way.
Tres, two, uno.